नफरत के टेंशन में लुटिया गई भूगोल. दिस लाइन इज नॉट फॉर एक्टर प्रेजेंट नो वे. माय मैसेज इज इन लाइन. नफरत के सेंसेक्स में लुटिया गई भूगोल. शेयर खरीदो प्रेम का जिसमें कभी न खाता हो. Dear students, you are one of the best practitioners which I have taught. I must say, what I say in class, that may be active. You don't misinterpret. You are one of the best practitioners which I have taught in last 8 weeks. If I have to use one adjective for this fact, then the word versatile will be appropriate, because they are good in cultural, sports, drama and academic talk. So dear students, we teachers, we have great affection for you, and we like you and love you as you are, without any decoration.
Sir, फोन दे सकती हूँ वीडियो ले, अभी ले ही रही है, जब खत्म करे तो
बात. I would like to recall you what principal sir told on the first day of your class 12 in Havan. Sir told that this batch is our target batch, and for next year also, for 11th class also, same thing for you. This is your our target batch, and we are expecting around 50 students to score aggregate 90 plus marks. Although about present matter, but in this dual education system, we teachers and two students, we are just by our academic performance. That is why it must be taken in consideration, and that must be our primary goal, to do well in exam. At last, have you ever thought, dear students, what your parents think when you step out of your home to school, when you see, say goodbye to your parents, what they think? Have you ever thought? I would like to carry some lines. The parents ki jawani chamakta hai meri aankhon, chamakta hai meri aankhon mein ek ummeed ka suraj. Jab aap school ke liye ghar ke bahar aate hain, bus mein karte hain, us samay aapke parents ke dimag mein kya thinking hoti hogi? Ho sakta hai 12th mein aane ka bhi na hui ho, kyunki pata hai parents ko rahe aur aap father. But from beginning of your schooling, chamakta hai meri aankhon mein ek ummeed ka suraj, chamakta hai meri aankhon mein ek ummeed ka suraj, sabere jab mera bachcha mere basta nikalta. Two lines for my dear student. Jaane kyon होता है न जाने क्यों होता है अचानक ये मन किसी के जाने के बाद हमें फिर उसकी याद छोटी सी बात न जाने क्यों जाने क्यों होता है ये मत.